Good morning, everyone. My name is Delegate Shane Robinson. Thank you for being here today. A great day because we're here to celebrate the work that the Maryland Department of the Environment and Governor Martin O'Malley have done to create better coal regulations. Regulations that will help protect Maryland families from the terrible smog and sulfur dioxide pollution caused by our state's coal-fired power plants. Pollution that leads to asthma, heart and lung disease, and premature death. The truth is that Maryland has the worst air quality on the Atlantic coast. Thankfully, the governor and the Department of the Environment are working to clean up our air, but they're being pressured by the coal industry to roll back their proposals and draft weaker regulations. We are here today to stand strong behind the governor and MDE. Despite industry pressure to draft weaker regulations, we would like to respectfully ask the Department of the Environment to ensure that the final regulations require all coal plants to install and use the most advanced pollution cutting technology available. We ask that they please do this. More than 5 million Marylanders live in areas with unsafe air that is poisoned by smog and sulfur dioxide. We only have 6 million Marylanders in the state. The least that the coal industry can do is install modern pollution cutting technology. Maryland should be a leader in this. But because of pressure from big coal, we're lagging far behind other states. Meanwhile, more than 85% of Marylanders live in areas that fail to meet the nation's safe air standards. In Baltimore, more than a quarter of high school students have been diagnosed with asthma. I have asthma, by the way. In my district in Montgomery County, residents are adversely affected by the nearby Dickerson coal-fired power plant, which spews smog-forming nitrogen oxide and has caused Montgomery County to fail to reach EPA standards. Because of this, we all suffer, particularly senior citizens like my grandmother and young children like my 3-year-old son and my 2-year-old daughter. When it comes to coal pollution in Maryland, we are failing, but we can clean up our act. Let's make Maryland a leader when it comes to regulating coal pollution by helping the Department of the Environment and the governor to stand up to dirty coal and give us a leg up, and all Marylanders are leg up who are being made sick by this needless pollution. Together we can hold polluters accountable and not let them off the hook.
Thank you.